let's see. I graduated from college with a political science degree and no knowledge of film other than that I liked it. And there's a gentleman here somewhere, Howard Smith, who gave me my very first job on a film called River's Edge. Job working for free because I didn't know anything. But he taught me all kinds of stuff. And it was wonderful, and I've been working ever since.
That's definitely short. I like it.
I'm an editor.